Dear friends, we are going to talk about has today. Has is a singular verb. It is used for singular nouns and singular pronouns. What are the singular pronouns? He, she, it. So has is used for only singular persons. Let us see some examples. He has a sharp pencil. She has a beautiful dress. It has four legs. Shreya has a cute dog. Deepan has new books. We should not use have for he, she, it and singular nouns. We use have for only plural nouns and pronouns. Okay? So, thanks for watching.